We've received a lot of pictures from KCRA3 insiders, people who were able to snap pictures and video of that blaze over their phones and with their digital cameras. We have this one from KCRA3 insider Mark Carlson. These ones just show the immensity of that gas fire. This, again, another shot from a different angle of the explosion and fire that burned down so many homes and affected so many families in the Bay Area. We want you to log on now, kcra.com/ulocal. You can upload pictures that you may have captured if you were in the Bay Area yesterday, or perhaps you have received some photos or video from friends and family, and that's at kcra.com/ulocal.